using an open number line counting on. Subtract two-digit numbers using an open number line and counting on. Let's subtract 34 from 76. Draw a horizontal line. Write the smallest number, 34, at the beginning of the line. Write the largest number, 76, at the end of the line. Start by writing the next multiple of 10 after 34. This will be 40. Write this a bit further along on the number line. Now write the multiple of 10 closest to the end number. This will be 70. Now that we can see what numbers to jump to, we are ready to make our jumps. Draw the jumps you make along the number line as you count on from 34 to 76. Write what you add on for each jump. From 34 to 40, we add 6. From 40 to 70, we add 30. From 70 to 76, we add 6. Now we can add all our jumps together to find the difference between the two numbers. 6 plus 30 plus 6 equals 42. So 76 take away 34 leaves 42.